Okay, yeah, I had to pause it because there was a stage on there that, yeah, I couldn't really show, but, yeah. Now we're back. What music is this? I never heard this before. Look at Mataro, he's all like trying to grab me and stuff. So retarded. He thinks he's gonna win. Sorry, but this Let's Play is all about the wall now. It's all about the wall. Throwing fireballs. Throwing more fireballs. Hey, isn't that funny? I'm throwing fireballs from space, and we're in outer space right now. That's kind of cool. Whoa! I'm actually almost dead right now. That's the closest I've been to dying. For some reason, my sprite just moved up like about like 6 inches off the ground. It's kind of weird. Wow. They thought they were gonna win. That's funny. That's just funny. Ew, he's got his, Mataro's got his ass in Kaioshin's face, or Kaioshin's face. He's like, actually has his ass on his face and he's like, eating it and stuff. That's nasty. Oh no, what did you do? Oh, I must, what the hell is Kaioshin anyway? Is he like a Power Ranger? Gay Power Ranger maybe. He's something already. He's something. They think they're gonna win. Meteor strike. I will destroy your sun. Oh man. Just gotta press a few more buttons and it will be dead. Click, 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 click. What is that stuff drooling? Is that sperm? Oh, he's dead now. Never mind. There was some white stuff dripping off of one of them. It looked like sperm or something. It was dripping out of Mataro. I wouldn't be surprised. That sick bastard probably likes being crushed by a wall. Jill Valentine. MKVSFKen. Okay, then. It's because you have a bunch of acronyms. Just because you have a bunch of acronyms doesn't mean you're gonna win, Ken. Oh, look at that. They're playing Marvel vs. Capcom style. That means that every time, basically like in Marvel vs. Capcom, you like switch out somebody instead of playing simultaneously. They're playing both at the same time, so they're probably gonna die a lot faster now. Actually, what is gonna happen? I'm wondering. Dude, it didn't even do damage to me. The rockets did not even damage me. That is so funny. It's still not doing damage. That is so funny. I like that. Hey, it's like in a first Resident Evil game. Except this time, the outcome actually will be that she becomes a Jill sandwich. Hey, Jill Sandwich, alright! She's fighting so desperately. I almost want to stop and just let her win, because I love Jill. I think Jill Valentine's hot and stuff, but she's dead. Ken got the kill too, that's funny. He wasn't even there and he still died. Oh wait, what just happened? He's still alive.
Looks like she became a Jill Sandwich.
Whoa, what was that? Was he just winning? Was he just trying to win? I'll show him. No, no, stop doing that. Stop doing that, bitch. Stop turning to your cheap tournament play style dashing. Stop turning to your tournament play style dashing on me so that you can win. It's not gonna work. Your wall is closing in on you. Jill became a sandwich, and now you will too. Stop it! Stop it, stop it, stop it. Stop it. Oh, he keeps parrying. How does he parry that? How do you parry flaming screen? Oh, that's funny. You know what's really funny about it? They fought so desperately. They fought so hard. But yet they still died horribly. God, I wish I could just both die at the same time. But I've already cheated more than I should have this Let's Play. So I'm not gonna, you know, cheat anymore by killing them both at the same time. You can just watch him. It's okay to watch him suffer. I mean, well, not Jill Valentine so much. I don't really want to watch her suffer that much. I'm just gonna put. It's okay, guys. Whoops. I think I killed them both. Oops. You people. Nobody saw that. Oh God. I hope this isn't that one. I think it is though. I'll probably have to. Oh, I'll have to skip the entrance part because she takes off her top in that one. But I'm just going to show the rest of this battle. Yeah, that's a great idea, Battle Broachers. Go right into the wall. Let's just walk into the wall. Let's try phasing through it. Is that how you say it? Phasing? Phasing? P-H-A-S-I-N-G? Phasing? Yeah, I think that's how you say it, but she tried phasing through the wall, but that didn't work. Why is there a blue skull on my wall? All right, you're going down. You bitches are dying. The wall, it will destroy all. They keep trying to go through the wall. It's not gonna help. Futile. It is futile. You are dead. She's like looking at her boobs. Like, why can't my boobs get bigger? But they still think they're gonna win. Boom. It's like, yeah, I'm gonna disappear and then get hit. Yeah. Man. Actually, that is, if the white stuff is still dripping, but I think it's either the rocks falling from the sky or. It's just that weird dragon head thing drooling. Or he's bleeding. He's bleeding out sperm? That's a new one. Very different. I guess you gotta aim to be different sometimes, though. Drooling out sperm, yeah. I've seen that in some videos, but. Never thought I'd see it in a video game. She didn't even get on her knees this time, she just died. It's like, death.